Hey guys, we're gonna go through a banded shoulder stretch, okay? So this is three positions. So we're gonna work front delt, lat, okay? And it's a great way to kind of get your athletes ready for some upper body training that might involve some vertical pulling, some vertical pushing. Very easy to implement and very quick and efficient. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take our band, loop it on the rig. And once we have it on there, we're gonna wrap it around our wrist, kind of like a wristwatch. From here, we're gonna take a couple small steps forward, and we're just gonna kind of let it stretch that front deltoid. Our elbows in close proximity to our head. And after about 20 seconds, we're gonna take a small step back, and we're gonna extend the arm overhead. So now we're really integrating the lat into the equation, and this is gonna be similar to what it would look like if you were locking on an overhead press. Okay, once we're done with that second position, we're gonna turn around, take another step back, and we're gonna drop our head so it's lower than our arm, lower than the band, and we're just gonna kind of let it pull us. Again, stretching that lat out. And what you can do once you're in this position is you can move a little bit dynamically, you can get some internal, external rotation just to kind of further get that lat stretch working, all right? So about 20 seconds in each position.